In April 1989, it began as a peaceful student protest.
We just want China to be better.
But it turned into a battle for the soul of a nation.
The government took the worst of all options.
Now, secret documents and eyewitness accounts reveal how events 30 years ago changed China forever.
The intimidation has lasted until today.
Tiananmen, the people versus the party,